Good morning. Good morning to you. Good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning to you. Hi guys. How are you doing? Hope you're doing great. Today I'm going live because I want to show you guys some of my new music. Some new music coming soon. I'm going to share it with you guys so you guys can see what I'm doing.
I'm gonna see, baby, not you. I wanna you, ginger, my life. I'm lost at you. I wanna you. I'm a sinner, you. Now you wait, it's cut on my brain. I'm a sinner, you. So lost at you. But you're the one that'll give me ready. Oh no, make a wine already. Boy, you're the one that'll give me one kind, baby. And you wait, it's cut on my brain. You wait, it's cut on my Oh, you should dance to my melody, slow down. You're feeling it every day, oh now. This is new music. I don't want to play everything. I don't want to play everything. I'm not going to play everything, but expect new music coming. I've been working. That's why you've not been seeing a lot of me, but expect new music. That was Nayu, me, and I'm not going to mention the person. But you're gonna see it. You're gonna see the person. Okay, I'm gonna play the second one.
What are you? Junie.
Baby, I'm down for you, yeah. I don't wanna die, but I could die for you. And I'm down to the dunna. I'm down to the dunna. Yeah. And the vibe and the feeling is strong, so I'm down to the dunna. Yeah.
In the morning when me wake up, your smile be the tin way you sparkle up me day and ba 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 bus. Your love a bust up me brain. I want you all the time, baby. You're my vacation. Okay, I'm not gonna play all of that, but that one is hot, as you can see. And that one I wrote for my bae. I literally wrote that song thinking about my husband, and I love that song so much. It's called I'm Ready. It's gonna come out in before December. Please shake it for me. I'm waiting. Ah, what have I been doing since? All this shaking I've been giving you, what is that? Oh, shout out to Sheena Ramil. Thank you so much. Thank you. Now, the last one I'm going to play for you. This one is coming out sooner than you think. Okay, so stick with me because I've been in the studio working hard for you. So stick with me. And when it comes out, share it and download it and do all of these things. Okay, okay. Junie, wanna say hi? Junie, wanna say hi? Bah. June. Say hi, Junie. Okay, so let me get the music out.
I ride for you, baby, I'm down for you. I don't wanna die, but I could die for you. Yeah. Thank you. one is my village song. For your love, oh, I'll go fight Chinese. I love you, oh, and I don't commit. Call police. Not gonna leave you when I say call police. Call police. Ah. Oh, ma, why you do me so? Oh, ma, why you do me so? Every ma, why you don't go down? Me, I go and I'm go down low. That's one of my favorites because it's exactly the sound from my village. This is the type of music my mother's grandmothers listen to. And I have it on my... I'm gonna release it in December. What, you wanna be part of this? Okay, mama. Come see them. Jimmy, say hi. Say hi. Thank you. Presh Chris is a top fan and she says, I just love the vibe, the energy, you're the best. Thank you so much, Presh. Manuel Gomez says, watching you from the Philippines. Oh, mwah, I love my Filipino fans. Let me tell you a story about my Filipino people. When I was younger, I used to do belly dance as a side gig. So I would do like birthday parties or whatnot. And I used to get paid back then in Nigeria $150 for 5 minutes of performing. Three songs sometimes, you know. This one time I went to a Filipino family and it was this guy's birthday and I was over there as a dancer and I was paid double what I was supposed to be paid just because they loved my, like, they just literally gave me $300, like, hey, here you go. And for a young performer who was like trying to make it, and you know when you're young and you're performing, half of the money will go into the costume, you know, you just have to do all that budgeting. And they doubled my pay and they made me feel so at home. They gave me food. I felt like it was my friend, even if it was a client, you know. I just felt the love, and that's why I love Filipinos. I love them so much. Yeah, they made me feel really special when I performed with them and their family. And it was just one, it's not just one of them, it's like all of them. They have this like beautiful family, you know. I love that. Trinidad in the house. I've never been to Trinidad, but I'm planning on going. Please, can you make that Chinese move again? It's so funny. New York in the house. Woohoo! I'm in LA, but I know my New York people. They're so, I love New York people. They're like fashionistas and stuff. I love the way you whine and twerk. I am always impressed with your energy. Thank you so much. Thank you. Some people think whining and twerking is only sexual, but it's also a workout and it's amazing. And it's also good for your confidence. I love you. Filipinos, I love Filipinos. Okay, let me do one last thing for my new single coming out. I have so much amazing music coming out, guys. Just stick with me, okay? It goes, ka ka ka, who's knocking on your door, ka ka? I know you beg for me to come over. You wanna touch me all over in your over. Ka 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 ka, who's knocking on your door, ka ka? I know you want to chop a bratina. You no go ever forget my lover. Na banya aha. Do you like that? It's coming out soon. Ka ka ka, who's knocking on your door, ka ka? Ah! It's gonna be hot, fire, sweet, gonna, ooh. Thank you. Someone says God is so good to me. I every day I just sit down and I wonder, like, thank you, God. I live such a privileged existence. I just say, thank God. You know, a lot of things happen. A lot of horrible things happen to the wrong people all the time. And I'm just grateful to God. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Asher. I miss my village so much. I miss my people. I miss my father. I miss my Obi. I miss my king. I miss everyone. I really miss Nigeria, but coronavirus. Hi, beautiful Cora, Canada, Jamaica in the building. Ingina Forbes, nice to see you, Canada, Jamaica. When I become big, by God's grace, with your help, guys, when I become a big artist, I want to go to Jamaica. I want to go to Jamaica and twerk my bum bum with those Jamaican queens. Ah, those women give me life. Those women are amazing. Like, they're athletic. It's not, it takes more than just like, it's a sport. Amen. God will always be with me. Amen. So let me do one more excerpt from my new song coming out. Oy ma, why you dey do me so? Oy ma, why you dey do me so? Ise eri ma, why nam go down low? Me a go and I'm go down low. Ah! Oyima is basically a king, you know? Like a young man, a strapping young man everybody wants to be with. But why is he treating me so? Oyima, why you dey do me so? Oh, oh. He say, Erima, why I'm go down low? Me a go and I'm go down low. You know, some people are like, oh my gosh, you can sing. Of course I can sing. What did you think? I started off with dancing, yes. But I've always been singing. I want to go to Jamaica, please. Please. I want to go to Jamaica so bad. It's the end of my life, I'm good, I love. Me a go and I'm good and low. Okay. I am going to end this live, but I love you guys. Thank you for following me, yo. And you know what? In the comments, just put down what you want me to cook next in Cora's kitchen. And if I can do it in my kitchen, then I'll cook it. Tell me. And stay tuned for my new music and new music videos. And what do you want me to do in my new music videos? I know you want me to twerk. That is a staple. But what else? Guys, this is a filter. I don't have freckles. See my face. I don't have freckles. It's a filter. I like the filter. I'm half angry, all for the love of you. You have really nice hair. I love watching you, girl. Thank you. My hair is a personality on its own. Like, it literally has a mind of its own. Do you want to come to Trinidad? I want to come to Trinidad. Oh my gosh, yes. Oh my gosh, with the cannibals. Ah, Trinidad. Oh my God, someone's watching from Italy. Thank you so much. Stuffed grilled avocado. Ah, why did you have to say that? I don't know how to make that. Stuffed grilled avocados? Never have ever seen or heard that. That waist looks like it's meal made for you alone. And the one knocking on your door. Ka-ka-ka, who's knocking on your door? Ka-ka-da. I know you beg for me to come over. You wanna touch me all over. In your over. Ka-ka-ka. This is the video. The video is gonna go. Ka-ka-ka. Ka-ka-ka, who's knocking on your door? Ka-ka-da. It's gonna be hot. Ha! Tonight I'm prepared for you. Ooh, ooh. Everything's set for you. Ooh, ooh. Oh, baby, pull up one time. My baby, pull up, eh, what?
You guys, I got this in the mail. See. Literally has my name on it. I was so happy. Ka-ka-ka, who's knocking on your door? Ka-ka. Okay. Someone says cornmeal porridge for Junie. And Bill like it used with coconut milk, nutmeg, vanilla, a drop of almond. Cornmeal porridge. Okay. We'll try. Ooh, someone is watching from Anambra State, Nigeria. Thank you. My body is natural. I'm pro-natural. I use natural things because I don't know. I feel like natural things wouldn't have any bad side effects, you know? Like, God made it, so it's not gonna, like, hurt you. As opposed to using, like, artificial chemicals and stuff. Carnival in Trinidad is bomb. I only see pictures and videos. I really want to go so bad. Maybe when I become a big artist, like you guys make me. Send your fans your homemade jollof so I can live forever. Oh, I heard a beautiful woman's food made with love will make you live forever. Yes, you need to find someone who loves you to cook for you so that you can live forever. There's actually the energy she puts into the food that makes you, your vitality, you just be glowing. I love you too. Little Rock Arkansas. That's crazy. Tonight I'm prepared for you. You wanted me to belly dance. God bless you, girl, and your family. Thank you. God bless you, too. Hello, girl. I'm watching you from Lagos, Nigeria. You're a bundle of talent. You make me so, so happy. Thank you. Lagos is my city. Hi, your friend Juliana from Kogi State, Nigeria. Ooh, Kogi State. Watching you from Osun State. Can't wait for you. Can't love you less. Thank you. Watching you from Zambia. Wow. People from around the world. Around the world. Around the... Hong Kong. Oh my gosh. I love Hong Kong. Okay, guys. I previewed my new music coming out. So I expect you guys to do me a favor and stream it when it's out. I love you. Drinking that lemon water. Oh my gosh. Guess what I'm doing now? Drinking that lemon water in that Cora voice. Thank you. Drink lemon juice. Oh, love you from Abia State, from Germany. Oh, my fans are everywhere. And you know what's crazy? You guys are in different places, but you kind of are like the same kind of people. Good people, sweet people, you know, like people who vibe with real things, not materialistic things. So I encourage my fans to get to know each other because you guys are like kind of like the same people, if you get what I mean. And if you're looking for a bae, it's always good. So make sure you guys have some things that you like in common. Thank you. I try to be pretty. I wake up in the morning, I'm like, God, give me the grace to be pretty today. No, I don't. Zimbabwe, oh my gosh, I love Zimbabwe. Liberia, ah. Suriname. What is Suriname? My gosh. Thank you, guys. I love you so much. Thank you. Okay, because you guys are watching from Junie. Because you guys are watching from... June finds the worst things to play with. Because you're watching from different places, I'm going to do one dance performance for you. Just one.
Which one do you want? Which one of my songs do you want? Do you want the village one? Do you want me to do some village dancing for you? I could do some village dancing for you. Maybe just 1 minute of it, because I'm not allowed to play the entire thing.
Then they rush you like Senna Jalaf. If I'm a Shukura, I'm in a Mekuna, leave him a Sakali cabins, you love it, Sakali ka, my mind. You didn't make him a Sakali cabins, you love it, Sakali ka, my mind. Sakali cabins, you love it, Sakali ka, my mind. You didn't make him a No go leave you in a sick of police. For your love, go.
Okay, that was for you guys because I love you so much. Bye.